Alright, so here we are, back again. I've decided to skip because, well, we do want to see, like, you know, the story and stuff. And I think, you know, what I've been hearing is right. Shirase is important to the story. So here we are, back again. And I realized that I forgot to do the intro. Not that I remember to do the intro half the time, but it's important. Alright, so here we go again. Hello and welcome back to Idle Death Game TV. I've just done the intro, after half a minute of talking about everything other than the intro. So here we are, back again. We're going to... Ah yes, Shirase. This time we will not touch you at all. Yes. We will not like talk to you at all because look, you don't even want to talk to us, so neither do we want to talk to you, but as for you.
Yo, number two.
Then it's a different story. Alright. So here it is, okay? The last time we kinda flubbed up, okay? We got Ren killed even though we got Shirase killed even though, like, you know, we are supposed to get Ren killed. So now this time we're gonna be like really, really scientific about it. Alright? It's all math. All math. And I don't mean stuff that makes you high. Alright? So let's see. How do we get Ren killed? Possibly by, having no one vote for her. So in this case, we're gonna bribe her, so she'll vote for us. Rito will also vote for us. And Shirase will vote for... Who? Shirase will vote for Ren. So, am I missing something here? Let's start again, okay? So, we're gonna bribe, sorry if I'm taking too long, but I'm kind of trying to figure it out how all this works. So Ren will vote for us. Rito will vote for us. Shirase will vote for Ren, and am I missing something? Oh yeah, I'm missing my own vote. oops. And so we will vote for Shirase. So that's two for us. One for... Wait a minute, that doesn't make sense. Am I making sense? So, Ren... If Shirase votes for Ren, then who's gonna vote for Shirase? Oh, us, yeah. So... Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I'm feeling a bit like... I think I just blanked out for a moment. Okay, so... Basically, what this means is that... We will get two votes. Rito will get one vote. And no, that doesn't make sense because we had to vote for Rito. Oh dear. Should we get Ren to vote for us? I don't think so. Am I just like screwing up really badly in my math? I'm sorry if you are like, you know, currently ripping your dicks out right now in frustration at my poor logic skills. But I think we're on the right track. Okay, so Ren and Rito will vote for us. We will vote for Rito, and Shirase will vote for Ren, and that means Shirase will die. Okay, let's just talk to her while I try to figure it out.
あんたのことだから 投票する人なんてとっくに決めたんでしょ。ノーコメント。やっぱりそうきたか。そんな重要情報誰にも教えないからね。Well,
that does make sense. Okay. Before she leaves.
Number 2.
天王寺か.
Before she leaves, let's talk to her again and let's try to figure out this whole damn thing. Ah, damn it. My brain. Okay. I think I do need to write this down or something. Should I get a pen and paper? Nah, I think we can figure this out in my mind. Yeah, I think we should vote for Shirase. Damn it, this is harder than I thought. Let's see, okay. So, Rito and Ren will vote for us. That's two for us. Shirase will vote for Ren. Because she won't vote for us. And she might not vote for Rito, so probably vote for Ren. Then, who's gonna vote for Shirase? Yeah, that's terrible. So, logically, we should be getting Shirase to vote for us, right? Actually, you know something? There's an easier way to do this, okay? There's an easier way to get all this done. Alright, so let's not talk to her for now. Let's check out the profile. No, wrong. The stats. Who has fewer fans? Ah, look at all the deaths. Poor Mariko. Poor Chiharu. And of course, poor Hime. I miss you. But anyway, moving on. Wow, I'm looking at Rito's status and she's like, her status is oscillating between really high and really low. Ren has a lower amount of fans. Okay, let's do this. Okay, we're gonna challenge Ren. No, first, let's spend the goal and get her to vote for us. I have no idea what you're talking about for, you know, golden time. But here we are. She has challenged us, as in we have voted for her. We have bribed her to vote for us, and now we shall take the money back. No, wait. If we take the money back, that means she won't vote for us. Okay. I think I'll just leave her be. Let's just leave her be, and we shall go on collecting coins again. Alright, so we have two votes in the bag. Alright. I mean, buying votes is... What? No more time? Come on, that's only like 5 minutes. Anyway, buying votes has never been so legitimate, you know. I think we've been through this, so let's skip. And if we haven't been through this, I'm sorry. I think we have been through this. Anyway, moving on. Let us now get on to the main issue here. Alright, so here it is. Shirase will vote for Ren, probably. Rito will vote for us. Ren will vote for us. So, we should vote for either one of these two. Yeah, who's gonna vote for Rito? But we need to keep Shirase alive. Alright, let's do it, okay? I'm sorry, Rito, you might die, but we need to keep Shirase alive. Here he goes. Huh? Wait. This doesn't make sense. I thought Ren... Wait. Rito was definitely going to vote for us, right? And Ren, we voted her. We bribed her to vote for us, but she didn't. And Shirase, well, she voted for. Wait a minute. That means somebody voted for Rito. Who did? But still, I gotta say, Ren, what the hell? I can't believe you. I paid you 1,000 gold and gold coins, dream coins, and you didn't vote for us. I mean, I'm pretty sure that Rito did vote for us because she is like so less EA over Ayaka. So, Ren, give me back my money, damn it. But, okay, the good thing here is I think Ren will still die because she has the lowest number of fans. So, let's see what's gonna happen, okay? Damn it, I can't believe it. Ren, you sneaky bastard. She didn't vote for us. I'm so sure she didn't. Then again, you could say that Rito didn't vote for us, but if you ask me to choose between the two, I'm sure Ren was the one who, you know, she went back on the deal. We cut the deal, okay? We cut the damn deal, but she went back on it. Seriously, that's terrible. Don't be a Donald Trump. Be a man. Do the right thing. Okay, I'm thinking here. Ren, must channel. Think about it, okay? You believe that Ren will die. Fantastic! She deserves to die. She deserves to doubly die. One, for like going back on the deal, and two, because she has to die. But yeah, more importantly, she went back on our deal. Damn it! These kind of people, you cannot cut the contract. You cannot cut a deal with these people. You never know when they'll go back on it. You know, they won't. It's like, they pay you, say, oh, I'm gonna pay you X amount of money for a job. And in the end, it's like, oh, I'm not gonna pay you, so sue me. You know, you might get deported back to your own country, but yeah, sue me. That kind of thing. Damn, I feel so cheated.
Tennoji, ここでお別れになるかもね。
私としちゃ、実力勝負であんたにリベンジしたかったけどね。
私たちがアイドルってカテゴリーにいる以上、状況自体を選べない。私たちは上の都合や気まぐれに翻弄され続けるしかないんだ。
イサハヤ。
アイドルなんて人としての権利も奪われた存在なんだ。
That's pretty. For all you know, you could be like Doripaku's other half. Looking at what you're saying right now.
失格のダメ人間にはお仕置きが待ってるパクよ。デスライブ行ってみよ
う。 Yes, I did play the last part just because, you know, I hate her so much. And I have no idea what's with the static in the background.
失敗だ。
Yeah, I have no idea why is that static. There's something wrong with my game. Do I have to like re-download the whole thing? I mean, that would really suck. Oh well, moving on.
選挙に落ちただけじゃなくって命も落としたパクよ。おいらの DOD は本当容赦がないパクに。
四連覇も4度目のボイコットもこれでなくなったか。今頃あいつも去年の私と同じ悔しさを味わってるのかな。3人の中からセンターが決まる。それは知らせかもしんない。諫早班も考え改めてパーフェクトライブに出てほしいな。
よーし、それじゃあ後半戦行ってみようか。
後半戦？何それ。
お前らはもう一度投票するパクよ。けど後半戦は前半戦とはルールがちょっと違う。今回の投票では最終チャレンジに進むのがふさわしくないやつを選べ。もちろん今回も自分で自分には投票できないパクよ。
ふさわしくないやつ？ごめん、どういうこと？
一度目より簡単や。うちらはうちら以外の名前を投票すればそれでしまいや。
そっか、それで2票になるから脱落か。
いっちゃん小さな組織票いうことやな。2度目の選挙戦か。今度はどんな戦術でいくかな。
それじゃあそろそろ始めるぞ。 DOD Get your dream。
I mean, gee, I gotta say, this is not really looking up for Shirase right now. Cause she, think about it, okay? She has an entire team voting against her. If, for example, we vote along party lines, you know, which I'm more inclined to because I like, I kind of like,Okay, Chino, I really like Rito more than Shirase. I think Shirase is, come on, please. But I like Rito. She has a very, listening to her accent is pretty addictive. And, come on, she's way more my type than Shirase, you know. I'm not into that kind of thing. I would definitely admit with a loud and proud voice that, you know, Rito is the kind of girl whom, you know, I see on the street and I may or may not pick her up. she may or may not accept, but you know, the thought counts. So, this round might just be Shirase's biggest challenge. But here she is.
Tsukuba-san, just a little?
Should we or should we not? I guess we should.
このコインでつくばさんに手を貸してほしいんだけど。
Vote for anyone other than me.
いいよね。投票は最終的には自由意志。
Oh, well. She said all this rubbish before, you know. She knows all sorts of difficult language and all that kind of thing. So, you know, we don't have to listen to that all over again. Alright, so now then, where should we go?Where would Little be? I know actually. Maybe she'll be like at the other end of the corridor, which is, she's not. Yeah, where would she be? But unfortunately, we don't have much time, or should I say?
Time limit!
Or should I say, we have once again run out of time. And I have no idea how long do we actually have, but here we are, back again.And now we're back to the judgment room to do what is probably the most difficult decision of our life.
Eyes があったからまた来たけど、さっきと同じ段取りなのかな。司会者は来てないの？待たせてないでさ、早く投票を始めようよ。
Come on.You will definitely vote for us, despite we just raged against Len going back on the deal that we cut with her. But you, I'm sure that your hatred will still overtake your business sense. So, I guess we gotta hope for the best.
限りなくシンプルな投票や、決めといた名前書いたら、そんでしまいやな。
うわ、3人ともお揃いパクね。今から配る投票用紙にいらねえ方の名前を書け。こいつは死刑執行のサインみたいなもんだな。それじゃ一日法務長官サインをよろしくパクね。
You are one sadistic bastard. Alright, so here it is, okay? I hope she will not vote for us, so she will vote for Rito. And... I think she will also vote for Shirase. So they'll vote each other out. Oh man, this is painful. I don't want to have to put the final nail in the coffin.Jeez, I can't do it, damn it! And partially because, you know, I'm pretty curious to see, like, what's gonna happen if the two of them are the last ones standing. I don't know, should I really press the button? Should I vote our own teammate out? Just to see, like, you know, Shirase, the story with Shirase. I mean, part of me is interested to see, you know, what happens if Rito and Ayaka, like, oh, same team, yes, we Team Passion are the final team standing, yes, so whoever wins, it's still Team Passion's win. And then suddenly, Rito is like, come from behind, ha, 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 I've wanted to do this for a long time, I'm gonna backstab the ass out of you. And Ayaka's like, no, I trusted you, you were the chosen one to change the force, and all that kind of thing. So maybe that's one of the storylines. Okay.Once again, I'll leave it to the floor, alright? Who should we vote out? Shirase or Rito? Alright, tell me, ASAP. Because, this game is... I'm gonna pause this game, and I cannot play any other games. So, please reply RSVP on who should we vote out. Should we vote out Shirase? Or should we vote out Rito? You know, whose story are you more interested in?Are you more interested in seeing the rivalry or the hate and enmity between Rito, not Rito, between Shirase and Ayaka? Or are you more interested in seeing the last year relationship between the two girls from Kansai? So anyway, like I said again, tell me in the comments. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please do not forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.